Put it.
I just wanted to say thank you very much to Mr. Brain and Mr. Weisinger for just making all this happen and to my parents for being here. And I'd like to point out a certain individual of my friends who, this is her last year, I've known her for 10 years, and I very much appreciate her as a best friend, Angela Hale. So.